to you live from LAX. Bags are packed and we are getting ready to go to India. Got to the hotel, we're getting settled, and then we're gonna go out and see the city. So, four flights and about 48 hours later, and we're here. Okay, time to shower. Cause in my mind, there's a world on my own.
All the time, there's a place that I go. Three things, most important, okay.
One is a good break.
Yeah, good break.
Second one is good horn. Third one is good luck.
Good luck.
Welcome to City Palace. My friends call me up to go out, but I don't know if I will be free. I'm lost in a beautiful dream, and nobody can convince me to leave. And I don't know if I should. Oh, I don't know if I should. Cause in my mind, there's a world of my own. All the time, there's a place that I go. I'm doing fine, cause I'm never alone. I just take a chance to the world of my own.
So you know it's a serious trip when you have to take a boat to get to a palace. We are currently on the lake.
What do you call this car? What do you call it?
Tuk-tuk.
Tuk-tuk?
Tuk-tuk for French people.
Oh, okay.
And India is a rickshaw.
Okay. Alright.
We'll be walking around in here, okay?
Yeah, okay, cool.
I park in somewhere.
So this is the market,
this
right?
Is the market. Okay.
The market where people
this
come to
like,
buy
yeah,
their food.
Yeah, yeah,
and
fruits and vegetables. And every day it's come in the morning time, it's a fresh food.
Ah, okay. So right now this is all
you,
fresh.
Yeah.
And
you go with the guide, he shows some palace, something. I show
no,
us the
is,
different
this
things.
Is the
this is old city.
Wow. How old is the old city?
Oh, very, very long time. About, that is a Marana, you know the British time?
Uh-huh.
Like that time. I show you the old wall and the old gate also. This is the old wall.
How old?
Like 500,
600. Oh,
yeah.
Wow.
And this is all making by stone. Not before time, the cement, nothing, anything. Because before time is a technology is very, very nice. Now everything is making by machine.
So, my bags are packed, and today is the last day here in India. I'm happy to go home and see my family and friends, but I'm actually kind of sad to be leaving this incredible place. I've met some of the most wonderful, welcoming, just joy-filled people, and I'm gonna take these sights and sounds and tastes and experiences with me forever. I can't wait to come back someday. Wow. Thank you, India. Let's get your flight.
All good landing sessions.
Voices on the phone, 1,000 miles from home. This is the life that we're living. Right before our eyes, miles are flying by. This is the time that we're given, but there's nowhere else we'd rather be.